we are here to see you how to magnesium ribbon burn. There are some instruments. This is magnesium ribbon and this is tong, by which, with the help of tong, we held this magnesium ribbon. This instrument is called Chinatis, or you can say we store the S. After burning the magnesium ribbon, we store the S in this Chinatis. Okay, so this is Chinatis. Now we have sandpaper. We use this sandpaper to rub the magnesium ribbon so that the oxides of the magnesium ribbon remove. Because whenever the magnesium ribbon burn without rubbing, it will not burn properly. So first of all, there is need to remove the oxides of the magnesium ribbon. Let's start. Here I have rubbing with the help of sandpaper. Now you can see the sandpaper remove all the oxides of the magnesium ribbon, and now it is shining. So let's start. Now this is Bunsen burner, and we are going to lighten the Bunsen burner. There is a hole by which we can adjust the quantity of oxygen. See what happened when we close this hole. It burns with the help of oxygen. When we supply more oxygen, it burns blue flame. So let's start. Here is the first of all, do not forget to wear the watch glass, sunglass, so that the ultraviolet rays, when you fire this magnesium ribbon, the ultraviolet rays is emerge. So to protect your eyes, wear sunglass. Let's start. See what happened. It burned with white flame. See. So the magnesium ribbon has burnt completely. Now see, this is the Chinatis and here is the white S. So what happened in this reaction? The reaction is completed. Now the magnesium ribbon, that's been magnesium, burned in the presence of oxygen and form magnesium oxide. So this is magnesium oxide. So now the experiment is complete. So do not forget to like our video. Thanks.